check this out. It's fully working lights here.